गोंयच्या सगळ्या स्टार हॉटेलांक लागू आशिल्लो GST 18% मेरेन देंवोवपाचो यत्न करतलो, पंचायत मंत्री माविन गुदिनोन उतर दिला. हाचो गोंयच्या पर्यटनाचेर परिणाम जाता.
GST लागू करपाचे दुसरे वर्स मनोवपा खातीर सुवाळ्याचे आयोजन केल्ले, तातूंत माविन उलयतालो. सुवाळ्याक मुख्यमंत्री दोतोर प्रमोद सावंत, गोवा चेंबर ऑफ कॉमर्स अँड इंडस्ट्रीजचो अध्यक्ष मनोज काकुलो आणि धेंपो ग्रुप उद्देग समूहाचो अध्यक्ष श्रीनिवास धेंपो हजर आशिल्ले. काकुलोन आपल्या उलोवपातल्यान गोंयच्या स्टार हॉटेलावेलो 28% GST कमी करपाची सरकाराक विनवणी केली.
I would earnestly request on behalf of industry if something can be done of reduction of the rate as far as the hotel industry is concerned. And please do not compare Goan hotel in the hotel room rates to Bombay or Mumbai or Delhi or Bangalore. Please compare it with the room rates which are there in our competitive tourism markets, especially in Asian countries.
Goa being a tourism state, rates from 28% GST was lowered to 18% for room tariff below 7,500. 7,500 and above, it was 28%. And it was only because of me, singularly I fought this, because of Goa and entire country got the benefit. There are several other things. Till today, I have been consistently fighting to rationalize that further and make it 118% tax. For the sake of tourism industry, I have very strongly advocated that if you don't lower this rate of tax, we will find the tourists moving beyond our country. You fly, you sit in the aircraft for another 45 minutes or 1 hour, you reach some other Southeast Asian country where there are better facilities, things are available much cheaper, and that's how you see the footfall going down as far as Goa is concerned.
पणजेच्यान आमचो व्हिडिओ पत्रकार अमर चावरिया.